All right. Introduce us. Look at crops grown.
Yeah. What's up, guys? It's McMastodon. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm here with UniteTheClans.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley.
And
I
we have
on a Saturday morning.
Yeah, we have a nice little farm going, don't we?
Yeah, dude. Stuff's growing already. This looks better than yesterday. So we're on day three of summer.
Oh,
this
is
our first
watering.
Year. Yeah, you put
before
you, you still had both the watering cans. I'm starting with the stuff we're trying to grow with the speed grow fertilizer. And so over here we have, so these are our summer crops, guys. We've got corn, we've got tomatoes, we've got melons, we've got hops and wheat.
Blueberries.
And yes, blueberries, which is the only way to pronounce it. Oh, this is the best way to, yeah. Are you gonna do some watering or just watch?
I'm just gonna watch.
I'm cool.
I already pet the chickens and collected the eggs. So.
Oh, you let them out? We're good. Okay.
Yeah,
so we have a rough game plan for today. You are gonna go see Linus, who is the only homeless person in Pelican Valley, Pelican Town.
Pelican Town. Yeah.
Yep. And then I am gonna head to Quince. So we're trying to make some cash. We want to buy backpacks. That's our next big goal. And my game plan for that is maybe we'll crack open these 10 geodes. You're gonna meet me there after you've gone to say hi to Linus.
And, wait, 11, right? There were 11 geodes. UniteTheClans.
I totally didn't give one to Leah, who totally didn't like it.
Leah.
All right. I can't tell if these are watered.
Yeah, I think they are.
Okay. I feel like I did a pretty good job. Let's put this away. My stamina is waning already. All right. So, and I'm going to keep my torch.
I have lots of energy. So I think when we get back tonight, I'm going to clean this area behind the chicken coop because it is a mess.
And you want to put in a path, too. We're going to put in a
path
at some point. Run straight out here.
Yeah.
Say hello to Frony and Ra. But for now, I'm heading to Quint's. Let's check our mail.
Yeah, let's check the mail. Let's see.
Okay, is yours from Mayor Lou?
Yeah.
Okay.
He lost his shorts.
UTC, this is embarrassing. I've lost my lucky purple shorts. I'm telling you because I think I can trust you. I can't remember how Lou's voice works, but if you find them, bring them back to me discreetly. And
he'll
pay well.
Yeah.
Accept the quest. So this is going to make us friends with Mayor Lou. Where are his purple shorts, dude? Any thoughts?
I do know where his shorts are.
But you don't want to spoil the surprise?
I don't want to spoil... I mean, because it's kind of fun. So
okay, so I'm making a beeline for Quint's place. You will meet me there. You're going to see Linus.
I'm going to go find the line, man.
Yeah, I said hi to him yesterday. Let me know if anything fun happens. I'll tell you if there's any new jobs at Pierre's.
Oh, there's grapes and stuff up here?
No jobs from Pierre. Tell you, if I see Haley, she's getting a cold shoulder. Do you remember that there's an old...
There's Linus.
There's Vince.
I'm already done with my job for the day. No, not yet. Okay, here you go, Linus. Here's a large mouth bass.
I ain't even made it.
Hey, you brought me the item I asked for!
Okay. All right.
And...
So I'm going to have more stuff than I can carry. So what we're going to do is process... We always say it in a funny way.
I just have one little thing. It's a... I don't know what it is.
Donate to museum. All right. So, Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. I'm going to put it near your stuff.
Oh, that does have bubblegum in it.
I told you.
I still have three more geodes to crack, so...
I haven't described this thing to you. And that's it, I guess. The other thing we already have. I have a dupe. I have a duplicate of limestone.
So, I just got the bubblegum thing. Oh, you know what? I'm getting the same thing you're getting.
It happened last time, dude. All right, so if you get Necco White or that bluish thing, Slate, we can, keep it and we'll take it home. We'll put it in the box and we'll save it for a rainy day.
Or we could just sell it.
That's true. That's true. Probably nobody's going to ask for Necco White, right?
I have no idea.
Like, we're not going to get a thing on the board with Mayor Lou going, hey, I lost my rock with bubblegum inside. Can you go find it?
No, I don't think so.
I didn't think so. All right, so I'm going to... I guess I'll put some of my... What was it? Limestone. Do we need limestone for things?
I think you can craft with it. You can craft like limestone decorations for the house.
Okay. So I'm going to save the limestone and sell the earth crystal. I found Emily.
Yeah, so did I, but apparently I've already given her gifts.
What gifts do you have to give? I haven't... Oh, I guess the foraging stuff, right?
Yeah, I was going to give her a sweet pea.
Good nickname when you guys start dating.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Hey, sweet pea. And she'd be like, what's up, melons? Something to that effect.
Bug me? What's up, bug me? Where's our fertilizer? You got a fertilizer over there?
Yeah, the cheap stuff. You grab a watering can?
Yeah.
Before we water, after our watering cans. Does it matter?
I can't find them. Okay.
I think I can do it before. Our garden's almost full.
Yeah. Our wheat's gonna be done in like a day. So we can like re-wheat that stretch. Re-wheat. That's a verb, right?
I feel like this is different than this. I feel like you planted the little purple ones over here.
No, they're purple. They just, when they grow, they turn green because they're leaves, man.
I know, but I bet they're going to turn into one of these. We'll see. We'll see if my memory's right. I feel like I just visually, I remember purple dots right here. But they might have been blueberry dots. Who knows? Blueberry. Oh, we still have 2 geodes? Good lord, our inventory's a mess.
Well, no, it's because I didn't have any inventory space.
Okay. Oh, I gotcha.
What was I going to do? Oh, yeah. I was going to do this.
Oh, you already crafted it? Good stuff. That's it?
What?
Oh, you got more. Okay, I thought you were stopping. I'll go rearrange these torches for us. Without wrecking crops, ideally. All right. I'll just go put one down in front of each of our scarecrows.
Okay. Oh, I can get the, I can get our... Oh, it's raining.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, did we even check the weather forecast yesterday?
I don't know, man. I don't remember reading anything about that. So tomorrow, weather-wise, clear and sunny. So we got to figure out something to do today. We don't have any crops to water.
Well, let's see. Living off the land. Have you looked at that?
Yes. Okay, dude, this is right up your alley. There's a rundown of the fish you can only find in the summer.
Nice. Oh.
You can find Dorado in forest rivers in the day, rainbow trout in forest rivers and in the mountains during the day, puffer fish found in the ocean in the early afternoon. That is so specific.
Yeah.
And then the octopus found in the mornings in the ocean. Catch them while you can.
That's what happens. Like people will have a request for puffer fish, right? And it'll be like the fall, and I will try everywhere. I'll be like fishing all, and I'll be like, there's no puffer fish anywhere. But that's why, because it's specific to a certain season, certain time of day.
So we have a rainy day. Do you want to try and catch some of these rare fish? Is that a thing that's worth doing?
Puffer fish. Yeah, no, and yeah, I think we should. And
I think what I'm going to do then potentially is hit those mines, because that's what we usually do on a rainy day. I could do a solo run to the mines. It's solo either way, right?
Yeah, we don't have to water. We have nothing to harvest.
I'm gonna leave my axe behind.
We have nothing to sell.
And what do we have for food that I could potentially take for a little energy? Oh, you wanna? I'll let the chickens out while you're looking through that.
Oh, yep. Don't forget to pet them.
I will not. Eggs too. Hi, girls. They're happy. Buck.
We gotta organize our chests.
Where do you keep the eggs? You sell them?
We have a few, so we should throw them in the box.
I'll throw 2 in the box at least.
Can we make mayonnaise machines? What's the ingredients?
I think I can make that. That's a project for later today if I don't die in the mines.
Oh, earth crystal. Yeah, we can make a mayonnaise machine.
We have 1 earth crystal. Yeah, we could do that. Okay. So let's save that for this evening when we get back from our adventures. Is that a plan?
Yeah, maybe you'll even find more earth crystals.
Yes. Okay, so my adventure begins right now. I'm off to the mines, leaving my axe because I realize that I can use my sword to break those boxes if I ever want to. Hi, Ziskers. All right, and what's your game plan? River fish, or do you go straight to the ocean and try and do some, like, early morning puffer fish action? Or whatever it was. Octopus.
You know, we have a lot of fishing right here on our farm. And I don't know...
That's rivers, right?
Is it all rivers, you think? I mean, it's
I don't know.
Kind of lakes and ponds, but I don't know.
I think it's called a Riverlands farm. Or did we make that up?
No, we didn't make that up. That is okay. What it's called.
I got some crystals. Got some earth crystals. Quartz, sorry.
Oh, it's quartz, not earth crystal?
I've got both.
Oh, good. We can make two mayonnaise machines.
Oh, with the earth... Oh, yeah. Do we need two mayonnaise machines?
Yeah, well, we could drop two eggs in, and then... Okay. Because we have two chickens.
That's true.
So every day we can make two mayonnaise.
What about scrambled eggs? Is that not a thing?
You can make a fried egg, I think.
That's level 14 already.
A 30-inch shad. That is not a small shad.
No.
What's a shad, you say?
That's not a small anything.
I know, that's like the size of my leg.
Yeah. That's a big old shad.
Yeah.
Trying to find free ladders. Save my energy. Got one of those little crab monsters that live down here.
Alright, I'm coming back.
We must have coal in one of these boxes up here, I think, right?
I don't know.
I might have put it there by accident.
I thought it was here on Furnace Island.
It's not right now. Oh god, we got a lot of copper nuggets hiding here, man. We have so much copper. And yeah, I do have some coal. Okay, so I'm gonna be smelting for a bit here.
All right, I put most of my fish in the thing. We're gonna need like a fish box.
Yes. What color can we paint it?
Fish should be
a grayish something maybe.
No, like a sea green, right?
Yeah, if we have that option.
I'm gonna make a fish box, man.
I need some stone. Give me a sec. How did I come out of that mine with no stone? What the hell?
All right, where should I put my fish box?
I should
stop saying the word fish box.
It's a weird word. It makes me slightly uncomfortable. I see you put it near where you do your fishing.
I'm gonna put it over here.
Okay, that seems like a good deal.
And we're gonna make it this color. Oh, you can't see it because it's nighttime in the dark, in the rain.
Oh, dude, I got a problem.
What?
I've crafted the furnace or the mayo machine, but my inventory is full, and I'm standing right next to the water.
Okay, can you...
It's wood. Wood is the one thing I can drop just, that I might... I don't care if I lose it.
Yeah, throw something.
I'm throwing it. It's right there.
Oh, I got
it. Grab
it? I got it.
Okay, sweet. I'm moving away, and I need that wood, so I'm gonna put away some other stuff. Okay, that's... Get yourself together.
All right, don't craft on the edge of this pond next time.
Yes, lessons learned.
Fish.
Where do you want our mayo machines? Right by the chicken coop?
Yes, right next to it. Absolutely.
Like that?
Sure.
Okay, and you give me that wood. I'm going to craft another one if you have it. Yep, got
it. Okay, good. Didn't throw it in the pond.
Nope, success. And crafting another mayonnaise machine. It's the last one I can make, but that's pretty great. So...
All right, we got a nice little collection of fish down here, too.
And double mayo. Backing up the mayo.
All right. So what we should do is we collect the eggs, throw them right in the mayonnaise machine.
Are there other ingredients? Do we need olive oil?
No, I think
do
it's just the egg.
Lemon juice?
No. I mean, we should need those things.
Some of the key ingredients, but...
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. I was worried we were going to have to go buy some expensive oils from Pierre.
No, it's just a way to... convert your eggs into a greater price than just selling eggs. But
interesting.
Yeah.
We got no eggs.
Oh yeah, because they're not happy when it's raining.
Yeah, when I talk to them, they Okay, so I got a half a heart with Froni, and she's looking a little thin. What does that mean?
Because they didn't eat yesterday. I think they never came out.
And Ra looks grumpy.
Yeah.
Okay, so the door's open. You guys explore. Do we sell all our eggs? I would love to try our mayo machine, but...
I think we have eggs.
Do we?
Yeah.
That's good. Not in the green one. Yes, we got 6 eggs.
Okay, you want to put 2 in the machines?
Actually, I want to put in 1 and I want you to put 1 in. Let's okay. Do that.
Oops.
Get okay. It?
I didn't know what we were doing. All right, I'm going to put it in. Like that.
Okay.
And I'm going to get a watering can. I'm going to water this plant.
I suppose we do, yeah. We got an actual sunny day.
Yeah. Yeah, the rainy days are nice for farmers, but...
They certainly are, yeah. The one day of the week, Haley's not going to tell me how dirty I am.
Oh, we can harvest the wheat, actually.
What? With this scythe? How do you harvest?
Like this.
Oh, dude. Okay. So...
You know what? We should plant some more.
We better buy more seeds.
I'm going to go right now.
Okay.
Do you want to...
Should I hoe the rest of this garden?
Sure.
Okay, so we are technically going to have room for 24 seeds.
Okay.
By my count. If you have enough cash to do that, do it. That's about $50 a seed.
Well, I can get a ton of wheat because it's only like 10, but...
Yeah, that's true.
It's locked.
And it grows fast.
Oh, it's not open yet. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Wait till 9 a.m. Any jobs?
No, there's no jobs on the board. Let's see, who's got a day coming up? Well, we're missing Jazz's birthday. Oh, Gus. We gotta hook Gus up on his birthday, I feel like.
That's on the 8th?
Yeah.
If my memory serves.
You got an amazing memory, dude.
Thank you. Well, Gus is a special person.
I can't even remember if it was actually the 8th from just now, just looking at it.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you why my birthday is on the 8th of something.
Where's Emily? Hey, there's Emily. I bet she's not going to let me in her room, though. No.
So, trying to get in Emily's room, telling me not to talk to Leah. Seems like somebody wants the best of both worlds. Okay.
Well, I married Leah last time, my last playthrough, so...
Yes.
I kind of don't want to get stuck doing that again, but that's all right.
We got clouds. This is weird.
How much is this? Okay, 2,000 for a backpack.
Okay. I say we keep spending money on seeds until one of these harvests gets us to 4 grand.
What, and
we
can both until like go a really back... big harvest, yeah.
Or only one of us gets a backpack. Can we trade it? Or is it like it's my inventory forever? Because it would be cool if we could just get one.
No, it just opens your inventory. It doesn't...
Whoever heads to the mines takes the... Yeah, okay, fair enough. So I'm almost done watering and hoeing, and now I'm going to fertilize.
Hey, we didn't get any radish last time, did we?
I don't think so. And I do remember... What was that thing? Was that on TV? Something about radishes, radish sandwiches?
Oh, yeah, we have a recipe.
Yeah.
There's the girl.
Haley?
No, the purple one. No. Maybe she likes purple flowers. Here you go, sweet pea. Have a sweet pea. Hey, how'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. Wait, I thought it was a flower. Oh, sweet pea.
It's a pea.
Is it literally a pea? I thought it was just the name of a flower.
I think so.
It's a flower. She eats flowers?
Right, my man. Hurry back while you've been dilly-dallying in town. I've got this garden looking superb, and we've got some mayo. If we want to...
Hey, man, I saw your video where you maxed out gifts on, like, half the ladies in town.
Yeah.
Well, I was busy farming.
Mostly Pam, to be honest. But I haven't found it. I haven't foraged a dang thing. I have, like... All spring I was finding leeks and dandelions and daffodils, and I haven't found anything this summer.
Okay, these are all fertilized, right?
Yeah, fertilized, watered, hoed, taking care of business.
Very good.
At like 40% energy, probably.
So we got radishes.
We got radish.
I got more wheat.
Okay.
And I got...
Those look like flowers.
Yeah, they're spangles.
Ah, nice. Okay. Garden's planted. Let's put away this fertilizer. And what do we do, man? What's our next plan?
Well, we could collect the mayonnaise.
Yes, let's get mayo. Lather me up. Make some cowboy juice. Okay, mayonnaise. Is this part of the radish recipe?
I don't know. What is the radish recipe? Oh, we can't.
We don't have a kitchen.
Yeah, we don't have a kitchen. We can't cook yet. So I think we should just sell our mayo. Yeah, it's good.
Unless I eat it. You can't eat it.
Don't eat it. Okay.
You can't. All right, double mayo.
All right, we have sold our mayo. Let's
want to see if did Pierre have any jobs or anything?
No, there's nothing on the board when I went through.
Do you want to see if we can find Mare Lou's shorts? I don't know if you want to give me any hints as to where we should start, but that's one task we could finish for today. And that would be a fun episode, like fun episode title, something about his shorts. Does he walk around in those purple shorts after? Strutting his stuff and some purple hot pants?
I have to say, he's missing his shorts, dude.
So he's pantsless.
Well, no, but...
Oh, his shorts are his not his, like, cargo shorts. They're his underpants.
Well,
where are they?
Yeah, maybe that. So it's kind of interesting that he would leave them somewhere that's not his house.
Yeah, does Mare Lou have a woman in town?
Well, no, not officially.
Does Mare Lou have a gentleman in town? Perhaps he left them at Willie's place. I don't know. So his shorts are at Marnie's. Interesting. They can't be at Marnie's. We can't go anywhere, and I don't see anything purple around here. You're not walking through that door, are you? It's closed for me.
Yeah, it's closed. I think we have to be better friends with Marnie.
What's up, Marnes?
Do you see Marnie's bedroom?
Yes. Oh, I do see Marnie's bedroom, dude. Okay. How do we make friends with Marnie?
Well,
she's leaving.
Gotta give her stuff.
Hurry up, can you get in here now?
No, yeah, she went in, but it won't let me in.
So Marnie, see, I thought Marnie and Marlin, the one-eyed adventurer, were a couple. But I see purple shorts.
Yeah.
Mare Lou has been getting frisky. So do we go tell Mare Lou we know where they are?
Let's try that. I think...
Because he could just wander over here and be like, hey, baby, give me my pants back.
Give me my pants. I can't believe the mayor's shorts are in Marnie's.
Yeah, and I can't believe he uses the phrase shorts to describe his underwear.
Oh my gosh, he is thrilled about my sweet pea.
Oh, really? Because yeah. All she could say to me is something about what Alex is doing today.
I still have zero hearts for her, though.
Trying to make me jealous, woman. Seriously, keep walking.
I don't know, but Emily wants to come help us on the farm. Well, help me on the farm. I don't know about you.
Oh, what does she want to do?
She said if I wasn't so busy, I'd come help on the farm. And I'm like, yeah, man. You ought to do that.
She is really busy or what?
I guess Gus works her hard.
What do you harvest from this dang place? There we go. I found a sweet pea.
Oh, good. Yeah, I don't really have anything left to give her.
But... I have a sweet pea.
Okay.
Oh, dude, Lou and Marnie are here together.
Oh, my goodness.
We picked the right day to come to the bar.
Wait, I don't
Willie
see Lou.
And Clint. No? Check this out. Who do you see right here?
Marnie. Just Marnie.
Oh, really? Because I'm talking.
Marnie's leaving.
Marnie doesn't notice you're here. Okay. Lou, talk to me, Lou. Lou, good evening. I'm glad to see you relaxing at the saloon. It's good for you to take a break every now and then. Your grandfather always worked himself too hard. I will have an extra beer in his honor tonight. Okay. I can't talk to him about his pants.
All right. Well, I guess maybe we have to get in there. We gotta get in Marnie's bedroom, I guess.
Our second episode of summer, we did day 3, day 4, day 5, and next episode, next Saturday morning, we're gonna be doing a Saturday morning. We're gonna bring you the weekend, the first week of summer. Dude, check out our farm.
Yeah,
it's awesome.
It's gonna grow.
This is the best farm we've ever had.
I think we're gonna be able to harvest tomorrow. At least
I hope so.
At least something.
All right, So guys, thank you for watching this episode of Stardew Valley. Just so you know, we're back every Saturday morning, usually at 9 a.m. if you live on the East Coast. And once again, I am going to shout out something that Mick is doing. If you want to check out his channel, it's one of my favorite series to watch. He has a really long-running Terra Firma Craft series. Once again, if you're a Minecraft fan, go check that out. It's called The Terra Firman, and you just finished up a long run of it, and you're about to start something new probably around the time people are seeing this episode, right?
Yeah, it should have already started.
You'll be a few episodes in, potentially. Two.
Yep.
Three. Who knows?
And you're doing The Long Dark now, man?
Yes, The Long Dark. Awesome Canadian wilderness survival game. So if you guys are only watching me on Mick's channel and you want to watch something else, come watch that. It's new and it should be rocking and rolling by the time you guys are seeing this episode.
Awesome.
So that's it. Stardew Valley, day five of summer, and we'll be back with our first summer weekend. We got to figure out how to spend it.
Better get
it right night.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks for watching,
guys.
See
you in the next episode, guys.
Take care.